Here are our top three recommendations to set up your Alienware system for optimal performance. Make sure to clean the system's air vents regularly to prevent dust and dirt accumulation that can cause your computer to overheat. An overheated system can result in poor performance and potentially damaged components. Check out our video on how to clean your Alienware computer linked here. You'll also want to keep your computer in a cool and well-ventilated area while gaming or using high-stress applications. We suggest placing the device on a hard, flat surface and ensuring nothing is blocking the air vents. Keeping Windows up to date can also ensure your computer performs at its best. Click on the Windows Start button in the taskbar and select the Settings app. In Settings, click on Windows Update on the left menu. If your computer has not searched for updates recently, there will be a Check for Updates button. Click on this button to prompt Windows to search for and install updates. The system may need to restart to complete the process. If your computer has already searched for and found updates, the button will say Download and Install. Click on the button and wait for Windows to complete the updates. If the computer has checked for and partially installed updates but requires a restart, the button will say Restart Now. Click on the button and wait for the installation to complete. Optimize your system and update drivers with SupportAssist. Before you begin, if you're using a laptop, keep the computer connected to the charger during this entire process. Click on the Windows Start button and search for SupportAssist. Press Enter to open the app. In the Home tab, click on the down arrow, then click on the Run All button on the top right. When the process is finished, click on Update under Get Drivers and Downloads, and then Install. The app will download and install all pending updates. This process might take a few minutes, and the computer may restart to complete the installation. In the Alienware Command Center, you can set performance presets that adjust your system thermals. Click on the Windows Start button and open the Alienware Command Center app. Select the Performance tab to choose between the available presets. Battery with the system not plugged in conserves battery power by reducing the power consumption of your GPU where possible. This option saves the most energy, but your computer's performance may be impacted. Battery with the system plugged in also reduces power consumption of the GPU where possible, but allows you to use Express Charge to quickly charge the battery. However, please note that Express Charge may diminish overall battery health over time. The Quiet preset lowers noise produced by your system's cooling fans when possible. Your computer's performance may be impacted, but this option reduces both CPU and GPU power consumption. The Balanced preset has both the CPU and GPU run at their rated power levels, delivering the optimal performance that your computer was designed for. The Performance preset prioritizes the graphics processor's power consumption. Your device's graphics performance may be amplified while consuming more energy. For systems that support overdrive, the GPU and CPU power levels are overclocked to provide the ultimate performance. Your system prioritizes performance, but this may result in significant energy consumption, higher temperatures, and fan noise. To further customize your experience, you can also configure a custom preset to be applied while in system mode. To create a custom preset, select Custom from the top options. Click on Advanced View to create an overclock profile for each component that supports it. Adjust your custom settings and click on Test and Save. You can remove the changes by clicking on Revert. If you have any questions about the information in this video, reach out to us on social media so we can provide further assistance. Make sure to subscribe to our channel for more Alienware tips and tricks. Thanks for watching.